She died of drug-resistant tuberculosis a few years ago. That's when he got into all this stuff.
Why was he in there yesterday?
24-hour test run. Did him every couple of months. But when he didn't come out at the scheduled time, I got a bad feeling.
Century. Influenza killed nearly 20 million people between 1918 and 1919.
Well, I don't think he died from the flu. Morgan, this been a heart attack?
Well, he has signs of vasoconstriction, but his river's more advanced than I'd expect given body temperature.
So no heart attack?
Well, I'm more inclined to say he had some sort of seizure, perhaps from a potential loss of oxygen.
There's a blown fuse in the ventilation unit. That could cause a drop in oxygen.
CO2 poisoning seems like a rookie mistake for somebody who's obsessed with being able to breathe.
And carbon dioxide poisoning isn't sudden. You know, he would have had time to change the fuse or simply just...